is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
So, I'm gonna be playing some Black Ops 3 with randoms. Just, that's like a thing that's happening. I don't know, both of these guys are German. So I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Like, as far as communicating.
Stab! Stab! Stab!
You seemed confident in your plans when we departed from the giant Richtofen.
I have been here before.
This is, it's gonna be interesting, right? We can't really communicate, so it's gonna be quite a thing. Also, I am playing with an Xbox One controller, because, like, my brother left his Xbox One controller here. And, we just sold our Xbox, so we're gonna be purchasing. Oh god, no.
The flames of damnation.
I mean, that's fine. Engulf
the horde.
It could definitely be worse.
Eagles, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me.
This man is
any
nice.
Reports from
I
the
like
giant
this guy.
Suggesting my demise.
He's willing to open doors.
Erroneous.
Great. Like, he understood that, like, hey, I opened the first door, and yes, I can afford. I can technically afford the next door, but he's like, you obviously don't have enough ammo for that shit. Also, I've had a weird thing. You guys probably saw it. Like, those of you that are watching on YouTube, maybe watching my YouTube special thing. But, it's super weird to me that, like, when you're in offline mode, you can customize the gun and stuff, and have, like, sights and shit. It's weird to me. Okay, oh god, can you burn it? It is weird, one thing I've found, like, as cool as it is that this thing has local co-op, and really it's totally fine. It's just kind of an observation. Since it is, like, on PC, it's weird to me that you can't have one player on PC controls while the other player is maybe on,
This looks like fun.
So with the other players on controller,
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, and awaiting the conduit.
Double points!
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
It's the kill!
Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Who the fuck was that?
So I think what we really need to be focused on, not as much.
One day, I really hope I get to stop. What's
I guess the thing we need to focus on is being the power thing on. Having the power turned on too is really important.
Seems the area's no longer secure.
This guy a friend of yours, Richtofen?
I totally forgot there's a window back here. Good shit on it.
I believe I may have been overcharged.
Over to the power.
Double points!
Not exactly going to plan, is it, Richtofen?
Dude,
or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine?
Yes. The answer is yes, Dempsey. Everything is fine.
Nice. Nice and stabby.
Believe me, I have worked with worse instruments.
Couldn't
be a brain dead fool would dare touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. The stench of death hangs heavy in the air.
That was just silly of me. Just silly of me. Yep, that was my bad. Do it again. That was crap. I believe in us. We can do better than that. We can do better than that. Jan. You too. Let's do it again. Play some zombies. Jimmy Jam. Playing some zombies like a douche. Dude, playing zombies is like one of my favorite things, I have to say. It's so fucking fun. It's so good. I don't have stream chat up, by the way. Totally forgot about that. It's a thing. Fucking hurt to open again. Yay!
I'm guessing the huge fiery rocket launch means we are already too late.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
Dude, I mean, if Daniel, if you know where all the bits are, that's totally fine, bro. Multiple bows. Not just one fidget. There's like four of them. Bro, there's four bows.
You seemed confident in your plans when you were part of the
giant. I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
What up?
Recovering the capsule will not be easy.
Once you kill evil bad.
Leave that to me. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
Bro, you gotta shoot some shit. Oh god, his eyes went away. Oh, it's horrifying. I'm willing to spend some points, bruh.
I have little time for your feeble efforts.
Something far superior. Time is precious. You are not.
Adios, flashback.
I hope our American friend is strong enough to face what lies ahead.
Desperate measures.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, innovating the conduits.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol 975.
No, actually. Maxis is not her already been cleared.
Who the fuck was that?
This room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
Fetch me their souls!
The dogs have returned once more!
Friendo, where'd you go? Commander Friendo.
Max ammo!
Damn.
Richtofen! The security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
Landing pad activated.
It seems the area's no longer secure.
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation.
Fire fail!
Do not risk it. Do not risk it. Daniel. Oh god. Why are we so bad?
A great warrior always rises.
Kind of blows, whatever. Don't kind of get caught in different spots. Whatever, the world goes on. Get the bomb and get his friend out. I like that I'm the one that went down too. First one down.
You okay, Tack?
Kaboom.
You sure often seem to be getting pretty friendly these days.
You are paranoid, then.
Okay, there better be a gun on the wall somewhere. All gun. Oh god. Gate 3 on burst. Rob. Father, I'm coming. Dang it. Going up this dog solo is hard. Or the dragon, I guess.
Fire fail.
Dead again. How did he dodge that thing? How the fuck did he dodge that bomb?
Nikolai, if shit goes down with the crowd, you got my back, don't you?
Killed New Bones. That's just it. I'm screwed.
Demonstrate superior Russian strength.
I forgot I was saying Nikolai. Dude, who the fuck is with all the Nikolai clubs? I didn't remember playing Nikolai, I missed something.
Submachine gun is small, but small can still be deadly.
Max ammo!
Suffering could have continued so much longer.
Insta-kill!
Awesome, never-ending insta-kill. Where do we go?
I feel a little tingly.
Oh, you guys are on the map. Okay, I see. It's so weird, like, not understanding the map.
Makes you forget things.
You are paranoid, Dempsey. You forget the symptoms of exposure to element 115.
Double points!
My shield! Weapons that can also be used for offense.
Yes, that one hurt! Team secret! This is how it always ends for your
character! The hammer and nails have nothing to do with me.
Very obviously do not. Something cool's happening. That's all the more I know. Eventually I'll probably understand that. How cool we did it. It's a low ass gravity. I think it'll be cool once I understand this map. I think it'll make this a lot more of an enjoyable experience.
It's often said that a workman is only as good as his tool.
Ritthofen claims knowledge of worlds beyond this realm.
Do you believe this is possible?
I can't deny that he knows a lot of stuff, but I don't think it's all good.
2,000 points for Dempsey, shit.
Sticks and stones sure break bones.
Whoa, fuck.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals.
Shit, nigga.
Know this.
Oh, yeah, bro.
I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Yes.
Not exactly going to plan, is it, Richthofen? Or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine?
Yes. The answer is yes, Dempsey. Everything is fine.
Stuck right on the fucking staircase. These potions will definitely oh, damn, this bow. So dang.
Our travels across worlds, they used to make me nauseous. Now, they make me...
thirsty? Is that how you are feeling, Nikolai?
What the hell purchased this?
I probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach.
Okay, this guy knows where Jug is, so I'm gonna follow him.
It's the kill!
Yeah, cool. So bad at this map, I don't understand the mechanics. It's so Dear Eisendrache, why?
One day there may not be a Nikolai around to rescue.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
But, okay, so I gotta just remember, like, I have this bow in my pocket. Do I still have a shield on my back? Yeah, I do. Okay. That's cool. Pretty dank. Pretty much meme-tastic. Trusting
be
you,
careful, Nikolai. I've seen alcohol many
you.
Men down the road to ruin. Fetch me their souls! If only I had known
just
how
okay,
big they would grow! My arrow's end shall also be yours.
I didn't even realize that. Neat. Puppies.
Yes, ammo.
The states will provide for our needs.
Okay. Dude, you have like all the points. Beautiful. I gotta say, like, I love this game. I'm really bad at it, but it's really pretty.
I an end.
Rejoining is not. Airport is now available.
Speed at? I don't know this map. Where's speed? Help. Help.
Double points!
I feel like a giant piece of crap. I'm like holding the team back. They're all like super good at this, they understand math and all that shit. And I'm just here like, what's happening? Oh my god, I don't understand.
Double points!
Get up!
We don't gotta tell the others about this, right?
Bam, 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 bam. You know what? We're gonna speak a couple points. Yeah. Where is speed? I have Jug right now, but I need weapon speed go up, I think. And it would be nice to respawn with my guns, so there's not wrap at the entrance. But shit, I just have to spin them. So I'll grab a couple perks.
Any doctor knows, a drink now and then is good for you.
What is plan B if I empty my weapon?
I don't want a third gun, to be frank.
Drink this all day, if I could afford it.
What? It gave me a... Okay. Oh god, and we're all dead.
Never was a fan of flying.
Warning, rocket test beginning. Exit area immediately.
Boom!
Boom, bitch!
Source closing. 10,
that's
9,
bad.
8,
never turn down a free reload.
6, 5, 4,
3, 2, 1. Initiating rocket test. I am like Russian Cupid. Cupid of death.
Test complete. Systems functioning normally.
I should probably test this on Brother Seattle. My arrow's end shall also be yours. Clever.
That'll be helpful to me since I die so far.
Have you ever seen what a real monkey can do? You got off light, believe me. You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
Fire!
Weapons going cheap. Turn that down.
It is as though you knew exactly what I needed, then gave me something else. Remember to be precise.
This is horrifying. Sniper rifles like that. Quite horrifying.
Fight is not over! Not yet!
They're already dead. It's funny.
Your pain is at an end. Mine is not.
I should probably, like, See if my friend's still coming over or something.
Is your contempt for me finally diminishing, my simple-minded Russian friend?
Do not try to confuse me, German. I know why we are here. To secure the American Tesla.
Dempsey, I guess.
You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
This is horrifying. So scary. Also, these guys are better than me. Thank you for carrying me.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
This is terrifying. This bow is so strong. I'm so glad I have this bow. I would be so fucked.
To invite your own doom!
I mean, I'm already totally fucked, but like, even more so? Oh crap, that was a mistake.
You
how did they get up there? I'm so lost. Anyway, what did I do wrong? I mean, obviously I did something very wrong. Like, what is...
But you have to trust me, Dempsey. I have seen things you couldn't even imagine.
Oh, It's falling apart. The connection's interrupted. Yeah, I can't do anything, so I gotta go. Thank you guys for stopping by. Sorry I couldn't talk to you. Gonna have to run over. Gonna play some co-op, so see you guys later. Bye.